All right, this is number 49, a couple different ways to do this problem. Well, let's go this way. Secant, changing to sines and cosines, is 1 over cosine. I'm going to break this next part up into sine over 1 times tangent. 1 times tangent is cotangent. So cotangent. Cotangent, according to page 372, is cosine over sine. And if I multiply all these together, cosines cancel, sines cancel, and I'm left with 1. So this times this equals 1.